请个节目。
Create a new bond and a new sense of family, one that will undoubtedly include all who are here today. I have the extreme honor of being here today to join Ashley and Josh in marriage. As Ashley's little sister, I have had the privilege of witnessing this relationship from the very start. From hearing about the first date, to the first I love yous, and all of the other major relationship milestones that have led us here today. Before Ashley and Josh started dating though, I had hoped and prayed that this day would come. For me personally, I like to record all of my prayers in a journal to God. And I would like to share with you all an entry that I wrote in my prayer journal 4 years ago. Dear God, thank you for giving me the best big sister in the whole world. I pray that I will one day be able to grow up to be even half the woman she is. I have always strived to be a strong woman, and how could I not, growing up, to see my beautiful, independent sister take on everything that life throws her way. All that I ask, Lord, is that she finds someone who truly loves her. She does not need a man to survive, but loving someone and being loved in return is such a rare and precious gift. And I want my sister to be able to experience that. The love of a good man. A man that would be good to Jada and Roman and would know what to say when Ashley gets scared or has any doubts. Please send her the love that she deserves. Amen. What I didn't know at the time that I wrote this prayer was that a week later is when Ashley and Josh would go on their very first date. As we stand here today, I can happily say, Josh, you are so much more than I could have ever hoped and prayed for. After sharing this prayer with Ashley and Josh, they decided that they wanted to commemorate this day with letters to each other. Ashley and Josh will place their letters in the box beside me, and this box will be sealed and not open until their 1 year anniversary, where they will read the letters that they have written to each other. Josh, Ashley, please place your letters in the box. These letters will serve as a reminder of this wonderful day and of the gift that God has given Josh and Ashley in bringing them together. As it says in Ecclesiastes 4, verses 9 through 12, two are better than one because they have good return for their labor. If either of them falls down, one can help the other up. But pity anyone who falls and has no one to help them up. Also, if two lie down together, they will keep warm. But how can one keep warm alone? Though one may be overpowered, two can defend themselves. A cord of three strands is not good. True marriage begins well before the wedding day. And the efforts of marriage continue well beyond the ceremonies. A brief moment in time and the stroke of a pen are all that is required to create the legal bond of marriage. But it takes a lifetime of love, commitment, and compromise to make a marriage durable and everlasting. Today, you declare your commitment to each other before family and friends. Your yesterdays were the path to this moment, and your journey to a future of togetherness becomes a little clearer with each new day. The wedding ring is the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual bond, which unites two loyal hearts in endless love. It is a seal of the vows that Ashley and Josh will make today. Before we exchange the rings, though, I would like to ask for Roman, Jayla, and Jada to please step forward. Because as Ashley and Josh make their vows today, they not only make their vows to one another, but to their family. Josh, please repeat after me. Do you have the ring?
All right. So we need them. Yeah. Here you go, bud. All right, Josh. Now please repeat after me.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our love for today and tomorrow and for all the days to come. Wear it as a sign of what we have promised on this day and know that my love is present even when I am not. Can you please move? Ashley, please repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of our love for today and tomorrow and for all the days to come. Wear it as a sign of what we have promised on this day. And know that my love is present. Wedding rings are made precious by our wearing them. Your rings say that even in your uniqueness, you have chosen to be bound together. Let these rings also be a sign that love has substance as well as soul, a present as well as a past, and that despite its occasional sorrows, love is a circle of happiness and wonder and delight. May these rings remind you always of the vows you have taken here today. Ashley and Josh, you have professed your love by exchanging vows, and you have symbolized your commitment by exchanging rings. With all of this, there is just one more question that I need each of you to answer, and then we are off to the celebration. Josh, do you take Ashley to be your wife? To comfort her, to honor her, and love her in sickness and in health as long as you both shall live. Ashley, you take Josh to be your husband, to comfort him, honor him, and love him in sickness and in health as long as you both shall live. All right. By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Everyone, it is my great honor and privilege to be the first to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Josh Gonzalez.
Good hand.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the ending.